Hi, I'm Pastor Daryl, and this is your Family Minute. In today's Family Minute, I want to leave you with a thought that I believe has the potential to change the dynamics of your relationship with your children forever. When you communicate, do you communicate to your children or do you communicate with your children? Two simple words, but they're worlds apart in when you communicate with your child. If you communicate to your child, oftentimes it is with directives and instructions. For example, how many of you have ever said, have you finished your homework? Have you taken a bath? Have you brushed your teeth? Did you finish your chores? That kind of communication is often one directional. Yes, you're communicating, but you're communicating a message to your child. On the other hand, if you communicate with your child, it's an opportunity for you to bring them into your life and you into their life. Communicating with your child would often look like this. It would be something like, hey, how was your day? Tell me about, how are you going? How's it going with this friend? Those kind of things where you are actually inviting them to share with you what is going on with their life. In the same way that God sent us the Holy Spirit, He sent the Holy Spirit to be with us, to come alongside of us. When we communicate with our children, we're inviting it to be alongside with us, that we will walk in life together. My Family Minute for today is to challenge you to learn to talk with your child and not to your child. When you talk with them, you're bringing them in, and you're going to see that the dynamics of your relationships will change forever. Communicate with them, love them, and bring them into your life. God bless.